Sharp has announced the Aquos R Compact, a smaller model in its Aquos R range of smartphones. Unlike the other models in the series, the Aquos R Compact has a different, more of an edge-to-edge display design similar to the company's previous smartphones. The Aquos R Compact has a 4.9-inch, 2032x1080 resolution XO LCD. Apart from the fact that it goes right up to the edges on the top, has curved corners and notch in the center for the front camera. The display has 120Hz refresh rate that is twice as fast as almost every other smartphone display. The phone is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 processor with 3GB of RAM and 32GB of storage. It also has a 16.4MP camera on the back and an 8MP camera on the front. The software is Android 8.0 Oreo with iMOPA 7.0. Running the whole thing is a 2500mAh battery with Quick Charge 3.0. The Aquos R Compact will be available in December exclusively on SoftBank Japan.